Welcome back. China is suspending its poultry imports from a Tyson food facility in Arkansas after hundreds of employees tested positive. Tyson says it is working very closely with the USDA to ensure all food is in compliance with safety standards. Here in Iowa, Tyson Foods has previously reported coronavirus outbreaks at its plants in Columbus Junction, Waterloo, Perry, and Storm Lake, forcing them to temporarily close.